I did my training at Washington University and finished in 2007. And I started working for Washington University in the Siteman Cancer Center at that time, primarily located out in at Barnes St. Peter's, out in St. Charles County. I have seen a whole mix of general cancer patients, but have also had more of a focus with gastrointestinal and breast cancer patients. How I approach delivering personalized care is meeting with each individual, walking through their diagnosis, trying to get a sense of what their goals are, what is their hopes and wishes with what we're trying to achieve. Working with my fantastic team of nurses and trying to come up with the best approach so that we can come up with the best outcome. As I always say to my patients, if the treatment makes you feel worse than the disease, then what's the point? What I think is wonderful about Siteman is that it's not just one patient and one physician. It's a whole group of people in the background that are all working for a common goal, working for the best interests of the patient. It starts with the pathologist to read and determine the diagnosis under the microscope, to the radiologists who try to determine what's going on internally, to the medical oncologists who determine a course of treatment regarding perhaps chemotherapy, the surgeons, radiation oncologists, the nurses, the psychologists, the nutritionists, all the people that go in to caring for a patient. What I find most rewarding is getting to know the patients, working through their health issues, getting to know their families, and feeling as if we're providing the best care possible. We always like to see smiles on faces too, so at the end of the day, that's always very rewarding.